University graduates. This is Candace Flippo, coordinator for events, engagement, and diversity initiatives at the Lake Campus. I know this year, and particularly the last half of spring semester, have been filled with some unexpected obstacles, but we are so proud of how far you've come. Although commencement ceremony did have to be postponed, we really look forward to celebrating your accomplishments with you as soon as possible. Please stay in touch with the Lake Campus and our Alumni Association. We can't wait to see what your future journey holds. Congratulations and go Lakers.
Congratulations, Wright State University Lake Campus Class of 2020. My name is Betsy Kreitz and I'm from the College of Education and Human Services. I'm a Wright State graduate myself, class of 1994. Just like to wish you the best of luck as you move forward and start your new journeys. Go Lakers!
Hi, it's Dr. Farragher, one of the English professors at the Lake Campus, and I just want to say congratulations to the class of 2020. You all have worked so incredibly hard, and I wish I was there to celebrate with you. I'm sure you're going to go forward and do amazing things, and I look forward to hearing about them. Congratulations again.
Hello, Wright State Lake Campus Class of 2020. My name is Jenna, and I graduated from Wright State in 2012, and I'm an Enrollment Services Advisor at the Lake Campus. I want to congratulate each of you on your amazing achievement. Everyone at the Lake Campus would love to be celebrating with you in person, but know we're so proud of all that you've accomplished, and we're excited to see what your future brings. Way to go, Lakers!
Hello, Wright State University Lake Campus Class of 2020. My name is Gretchen Rentz, Coordinator for Development and Community Relations at Wright State University Lake Campus and Wright State Alumni Association Class of 2009. Congratulations on your graduation. We are so very proud of you. We hope that you will stay in touch and can't wait to see all of the wonderful accomplishments you will achieve. Again, welcome to the Wright State University Alumni Association. You've earned it.
Hi, class of 2020. I'm Courtney Donovan, the coordinator with the Western Ohio Educational Foundation, and we just want to wish you all the best of luck and let you know how proud we are of you for graduating. And we know these are not the circumstances that you had pictured years ago when you first enrolled in the university, but make the best of it. You have accomplished such wonderful things, and we are so proud of you. Please continue to make the Lake area proud. Do your best. Go Lakers.
Hello, Wright State Lake Campus Class of 2020. I'm Stephanie Cooney, an academic advisor here on campus, and I just wanted to take a moment to wish you all a huge congratulations on your accomplishment for graduating this term. I know it's been a lot of hard work, a lot of determination, and a lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into this, and we are all so proud of you here at the Lake Campus. Welcome to the newest members of our Alumni Association. Congrats.
Hi, Mindy Folks from the College of Education, wearing the world's most expensive hat, as you know, which I hope that you get to throw in the air in your living room, at the ceiling, in celebration of your graduation. Great timing, COVID-19. Well, it's time to adult, and here's some advice from an old person. Act with confidence, even when you don't feel it. Help people along the way. Put yourself into everything that you do, even if you hate it. Never send a Christmas card describing all of your ailments. Back up your hard drive. And remember that some of your skills won't transfer to the real world. Happy graduation, Lakers.
Hi, class of 2020. My name is Amanda, and I graduated from the Lake Campus in 2015 and 2016. I'm currently a staff member at the Lake Campus. We are all so proud of all of your perseverance and hard work, especially these last few weeks. Graduating from college is no easy task and takes time, perseverance, and passion. I'm very excited to welcome you into the Lake Campus Alumni Association. Once a Laker, always a Laker.
Hello, Lakers, class of 2020. We just wanted to record this message and say congratulations. We know times are tough and a little bit different right now, but we do want to congratulate you on all of your accomplishments, all of your hard work. My name's Deanna. I work at the Lake Campus as a staff member for the Office of Disability Services, but I'm also a Wright State alumni. I graduated in 2006 with my bachelor's and 2017 with my master's. So again, we know times are tough. We wish you the best of luck and congratulations.
Hi everyone, I'm Teresa Richter, lecturer and coordinator of the Graphic Design and Multimedia at Wright State University Lake Campus. To the Wright State Lake Campus graduating class of 2020, I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of your accomplishments. You are Wright State University alumni now, and that means you're the fine leaders of our tomorrow. You're fantastic, incredibly prepared, and you're well ready for your next step into your future careers. COVID-19 won't stop you from being all of that, and it won't stop us from congratulating you either. Hey, graphic design grads, you guys rock, and I'll always be here for you. Get on out there and create your mark on the world. I'm sending you all air hugs, high fives, and all my love. Stay in touch.
Class of 2020, I'm Dr. Kavanaugh. Congratulations, and I wish you the best.
Hi, Wright State University Lake Campus Class of 2020. My name is Katie Popwell, and I'm a Career Services Advisor at the Lake Campus. As you are crossing the finish line, I want to let you know how proud I am of every single one of you. I know these last few months have presented many challenges. We are going through unprecedented times due to COVID-19, but I want to let you know that you will soon see the other side. Congratulations and welcome to the Laker alumni family.
Hello, Raider graduates, class of 2020. I'm sure your college careers were filled with trials and adversity, and this spring semester was no different. But you did it. You made it. You continue to work hard, and I know you will have success in your futures. So way to go, graduates. Congratulations.
Hi, Lakers. Congratulations on your recent graduation from Wright State University. That is no small feat, and you should be extremely proud of your accomplishments. As you move on into the next stage of your life, remember, you may not always be able to control the circumstances around you, but you can control your response to them. Best of luck, and remember, once a Laker, always a Laker. Congratulations.